19th of November, Hamilton, New Zealand. Heathen Combat's Choose Death, the main event. Horace, Ryan Zero, the smash hit Joel Bateman, and yours truly, the weight of the world, the biggest boy, York. Ryan Zero, I want to address you first. You chose, actively chose, to be in a match with three of the best deathmatch wrestlers in the world. I don't know whether to call you brave or stupid. Either way, you are cashing in your axe for a chance at the championship. Now that is admirable. But you're going to fuck around and find out when you go against myself, Joel Bateman, and Horace. And speaking of Horace, you and I are one and one. This match, for you and for me, means absolutely everything. So I don't want you to take anything lightly, because I'm coming for your fucking head. And that leads me to Joel Bateman, one of my best friends in this entire world. You are always one step ahead of me. You seem to be the bogey I could never beat. You made a championship a world championship before I could make my championship a world championship. You have won the ICW No Holds Barred American World Deathmatch Championship, a championship you made a world championship. But here's the thing. You're on the fall. You've lost your ICW championship. You've lost your Australian World Deathmatch Championship. And you're going to lose the Heathen Combat One Above All Championship. And you're going to lose it to me. Because I am sick of being in your shadow. I am just as good, if not better, than you. And I'm going to prove it on the 19th of November. So all three of you, be ready. Be prepared. Bring your fucking best, because it's going to get fucking messy.